In 1965, Bell Labs engineers Arno Penzias and Robert Wilson discovered an isotropic background radiation in the microwave frequency range. Over the years since then, ever more accurate technologies have increased our measurements of this key piece of evidence for a small, hot beginning to the universe. To understand how important this discovery is, we need a temperature history of the universe.